If you think she's in danger, why'd you let her go?
She'll only talk to us if it turns out I'm right.
What if you are?
Then she'll come to us.
What if she doesn't make it?
Then I'll still have been proved right.
You're willing to play a life to find out?
But if I am right, Samir Meshal's life has already been played. By them.
Who's them?
That's what I'm waiting for her to tell us.